Imported. That's right.
Great little car.
I like it.
Yeah. I like it too.
Something?
What's a car like this worth?
No, about 5,000. Why, do you want to buy it?
Yes, I do.
Oh?
The only thing, I don't happen to have 5,000 on me just now, and I don't get paid till Friday.
That's too bad.
You wouldn't take $11 and, well, 30 cents. I suppose I do have that on me.
No.
I didn't think you would. Hey, it's a nice shirt you got on you.
Huh?
I don't want to buy it. I just haven't noticed it.
Thank you.
I'm a great friend of Gladys.
Oh, is that so?
Yes, it is so.
She's a fine girl, Gladys.
I'm not so sure.
No?
No, I'm still thinking her over. There's quite a lot to her on the one hand, but on the other hand, no.
What did you say your name was?
I didn't say.
Oh.
Shepherd.
Adams.
I know, you're the fellow she's working for.
Well, I wouldn't put it that way.
Well, what way would you put it?
Just trying to help her get what she seems to want, you know.
How's she making out, in your opinion?
Oh, beautifully.
Yeah,
beautifully.
How are you making out?
I can't complain.
I can.
What?
You want to hear me?
No, thank you.
Well, goodbye and bad luck, Mr. Adams. I enjoyed our little chat.
Thank you.